right before Eric Berkawits came to New Mexico to play baseball, his mom was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer. She is well on her way to recovery and is already a survivor. Please help me welcome Vicki Levin to Roswell, New Mexico. On behalf of the Roswell Invaders, I would like to thank all of our wonderful fans for coming together to make this happen. Go ahead.